have just a teardown, and you see that happen from a team here or there. That you know, just like, man, we can't do anymore. We gotta get rid of some of these huge salaries, and the only way to do it is either try to kick it further down the road, making it harder, or start trading, releasing, and taking those hits. So we're